democracy hasn't delivered the dividends to working people. You know, we have inequality that's historic. We have more displacement of people in the world. We have a growing fear of each other. And people are frightened for their jobs. You know, 85% of people tell us they want the rules of the global economy rewritten. So I understand why the message is attractive. But frankly, it's masquerading as a workers' champion when there is no commitment in America to change the corporate model. There's no minimum living wage on which you can live with dignity. It's a huge fight in the richest country in the world. Collective bargaining and the fundamental human right, freedom of association, is seen as an anathema to American business. And people just, it doesn't seem to register that there's no universal social safety net that people can touch.
Is that no, you don't agree with Mr. Trump?
I certainly don't agree with Mr. Trump. I feel, you know, I mean, he's managed to, with the rise of other alpha male leaders, to unleash a wave of misogyny around the world, as is, if it's legitimate, in 2018. He's actually, you know, promised American workers something he can't
Sharon,
and won't deliver.
Go. But I wish I could have this conversation with you, because I disagree. I don't think it's just alpha male. I think Justin Trudeau is not alpha male. I think Macron is not alpha male. And we've got some terrific women leaders as well, like Frau Merkel and Christine Lagarde and you, and so and Anna Solberg, who used to speak. So I hear what you're saying. There is a constituency, but I also think there's a lot of actually very positive role models out there as well. Sorry to disagree.
Justin Trudeau is fantastic. So are the other people you managed, in terms of all admitting that globalisation hasn't worked for working people, and it's certainly not working to include women. Yeah. But you can't deny that if you have, you know, people who think it's okay to talk about women, to disregard the rights of workers, we're in trouble as an inclusive world.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.